Now that we've talked about signs and symptoms of Lyme disease and how to go in to get tested for this condition, I want to talk about some of the treatment options available. But this differs based on early or late stage Lyme disease. So let's look at an early infection first. And it's important to remind ourselves that this is a bacterial infection caused by that Borrelia bacteria. So it can be treated with a course of antibiotics. Most common that's prescribed is doxycycline, which stops proteins from being made by bacteria. If those bacteria are unable to produce proteins, therefore eventually they will die. So typically a dose of about 10 to 14 days will be given, but it can be extended longer for more severe cases. And for those more severe cases, additionally, an IV drip of antibiotics could also be given. But for late stage Lyme disease, or also known as chronic Lyme disease, continued dosage of antibiotics doesn't always work for everyone. For some individuals, it can help to relieve certain symptoms, but this is not consistent across the board. So for chronic Lyme disease, it's really important for individuals to talk to their PCP or a specialist in order to narrow down some of those really specific symptoms that someone is facing so that those individualized symptoms can be treated one at a time. And there is a lot of research ongoing about chronic Lyme disease, so hopefully there will be treatment options available for those groups of people that we can let you know about in the near future.